Hey everybody, I just bought Red Dead Redemption 2 and I ran into an issue apparently a lot of people are having that the game stopped installing on me right when I put in the second disc, froze up over and over again. I uninstalled it, cleared up different room on the Xbox, couldn't get anything to work. I read on a forum that every time it froze, if you unplugged your Xbox completely and plugged it back in, eventually it'll work. That took forever. So what I found out, I don't know if you can hear the sound my Xbox is making right now, but every single time I put in disc 2, it would start to make this sound, and then it would just stop. So if you eject the disc and immediately put it back in, the second you put it in, hit resume install, it'll start downloading and installing again. I've had to do this 2 or 3 times to get through the full install, but it's about to be done now, and it's a lot quicker than doing a full power cycle of the Xbox by unplugging it and plugging it back in. So I just wanted to share that with you. Again, every single time it pauses or freezes, just take the disc out and put it right back in, and the second your Xbox sounds like it's reading the disc, hit resume and it'll work. Thanks guys, hope this helps.